admin freelancing is considered a business? If so, can I write off my donations? Yes, freelancing po is a form of self-employment. Therefore, it is considered a business. Para naman po sa donation, yes, pwede po siyang maging deductible expenses. Pero may mga guidelines pong sinusunod. For example, pag ang donation natin ay para sa government, buong amount po ay pwede natin i-claim na expenses for income tax computation purposes. Pero pag ang gamit mo ay 8% income tax rate option, wala naman pong effect ang ating donation dahil hindi naman po kasama ang expenses sa income tax computation pag tayo ay naka 8% income tax rate. Lastly, meron din po tayong tinatawag na donor's tax. Kapag lumagpas ng 250,000 ang ating donation, kailangan po nating magbayad ng 6% donor's tax. And yes, kung sino po ang nag-donate, siya po ang responsible magbayad ng 6% donor's tax.
You are a freelancer at meron kang concern or question regarding freelancers BIR registration and freelancers tax compliance, comment mo lang yan at sasagutin ko yan.